Hey guys, Fresh Band back with a reaction. We got today Ice Spice and Nicki Minaj.
Ice and Nicki.
And the song is called Princess Diana.
I've been hearing a lot about this video.
I've seen a few Instagram memes. I haven't heard it.
I heard that it's my type of video.
So this is your spice, yeah?
My type.
Your spice. Alright, let's get into this one. Let's see what it say. Boss. I have to say that beat is like in a mood though.
Similar.
Yeah. Even the flow and everything.
Yeah,
I was like, I was about to say it sounds like
it's a style, isn't it?
Maybe that's a style. Jumping on the wave.
What's that? Stop playing with them. Is that a little, I think that's a little catchphrase. Stop playing with them.
Oh.
The beats are alright though.
Yeah. She in that mood again.
When I'm fake, if you bigger than got your gas. This is one so I give for my past. Let go, keep it a stack. This is more because they know I got bands. They be chatting, I don't give a damn, and I'm still getting money, I know who I am.
Wait, I swear last time she changed her hairstyle and now she got her original style back.
Yeah,
I think people probably missed the old hairstyle because that was her thing, innit? That orange afro.
Yeah, I suppose it's different, innit? I think, you know, it's a little different.
I think she got her look back. She got her original look back.
That's Ice Spice look.
And that's your guys. This is one so I give him my pass. And I just fell in love with a gangster. So he put my name in the tap. But I don't let him come to the crib. So we get it on with me. Now I'm looking at them cameras. And they heard that I'm up on a banner. Scrolling my phone, but they know I don't answer. In the hood, I'm like Prince Diana. I'm thick as I be that old. Cause now I think you should find me a note. Wanna be missing you through my emotes and my name and I'm a
father. Definitely you.
Definitely you reach this video.
How to switch out and they know what I'm doing.
Greasy.
The smooth one cause they know I got bands. If he's high now, don't give a damn. And I'm still getting money, I know who I am. Coming below, he gon' hit on my gram. If he smart, he gon' act like a fan. If you bigger, they got your head gas. This is one, so I give him my pass. Like, keep it a stack.
Have you not got your drinks? We're gonna need it. Have you not got your
drinks? I
drink, man. I like that. Everyone regulating,
man.
We in our mood. Right there. We in our mood.
This is more because they know I got bands. They be chatting, I don't give a damn, and I'm still getting money, I know who I am. Climbing below, he gon' hit on my gram. If he smart, he gon' act like a fan. Think you bigger, they got your head glass. Bitch is slow, so I give him a pass.
Another way Nicki Minaj jumps on tracks is similar to the way Drake jumps on different tracks. I mean, that goes with their flow. So if you're on a British one, it'll sound a bit more like he's come with a British flow.
I think Nicki Minaj,
she sounds like she's going off the Ice Spice one.
Bro, she loves London though. Like in bare of her tracks, like I've heard her like referring back to London, to the UK. She definitely loves the accent.
I think she loves the accent, and she knows like a lot of her fan base is in UK as well.
Yeah.
But I don't know, she don't cater, like she got a lot of fans all around the world, but she don't cater for everyone. Like
she got love for London.
But she definitely got a mad love for London.
Big up to Nicki
from
Trinidad.
And London got love for Nicki Minaj.
She loves doing the accent as well.
She loves the accent. Accent. Yeah.
Look at her body though. got good shape on her, innit? I see you, man.
Keep it a step. They just move rock cause they know I got bands. They be chatting, I don't give a damn, and I'm still getting money, I know who I am. Be low, you gon' hit up my gram. If you smart, you gon' act like a fan. Thinking you bigger, they got your head gas. Bitches go so I get them a pass. Like, God, keep it a step. They just move rock cause they know I got bands. They be chatting, I don't give a damn, and I'm still getting money, I know who I am. Be low, you gon' hit up my gram. If you smart, you gon' act like a fan. Thinking you bigger, they got your head gas. Bitches go so I get them a pass. Catch it.
Okay.
And I swear that's like the first person Nicki Minaj has like shown like she will like let them come through. I swear when others cut like she just always wants to go against them. She's always adversity. I think it's always competition. Mm-hmm. But this is like the first one where it's like she's just bringing her through kind of thing.
Yeah. But also I think they're from the same bits as well.
New York.
Yeah.
Okay. And I think you know what it is, it's cause Ice Spice has got her own look, her own sound.
Yeah.
So I think she probably felt like
I felt like
Nicki felt like the other ones were trying to imitate her a bit. So that's why she kinda straight
and that's
away.
That's what she said at like the start with that first verse.
Trying to imitate my style and all that, you get me? But I think she felt like Ice Spice was coming along the way. So yeah,
video was good though.
Big respect. This has been a Reese B special. This is recommended by Reese B.
Yeah,
I like the beat.
Yeah, as I said, it reminds me of In Her Mood. That beat was, get me, I was jamming still. That was a sick beat.
So big up to Ice Spice and Nicki Minaj. That was a sick video, good song.
Yeah. A good song. Well, you're welcome with you ladies. Ladies!
And your thing.
Nah, they smashed it still. They smashed it. Big song, big tune. Sounds of big things. You know what I mean? But yeah, that's been our reaction. Fresh bands.
We out.
Peace.